No, tak tam máš nahoře community, nebo z takového.
Community? Čekejte, prosím. Čekejte, prosím. Čekejte, prosím. Čekejte, tady mám.
Ještě tam máš, jo?
No, já vůbec nevím, komu ty přátelé.
A nebo zajdi, a nebo já nevím, tak jako já to většinou bývám v těch communities. Please wait, please wait. Myslím, že tam máš to friends nebo community, nebo já nevím, něco prostě no. A nebo to v tom what's new, já nevím. Myslím, že to je v tom je what's new, to je. Jo, je to v tom what's new, jo. Takže když si dám, já jsem tam teďka sedu taky a já tam vidím sebe, sama sebe, jako nevím proč, ale vidím tam sama sebe. Já se dokonce i slyším, a, takže v tom what's new, co tam máš? To je přímo, jak máš tam ty hry, ty ikony těch her, co všechno máš, a máš tam to store. Tak tam máš čtvereček, trojúhelný křížek, kolečko, what's new.
Jo, teď tam vidím něco, blondy před mou maminkou. Jo, už to tam je asi. Tanka nějaký velký.
Jo.
taky ať jdu.
Vím, nerozumím. Někdo mi píše, já nic nevidím.
Někdo píše, nic nevidíš. Taky nic nevidíš.
Au.
Hej, do piče, já si musím to vypnout, já jsem tam slyšet taky kurva. Já to vypínám.
Ty jsi mrtvá, kámo. Ti ukážu aspoň jednu zbraň teďka v klidu. Mám tam pár zajímavých zbraní, ale potřebuju se dostat domů. A pojď sem, ale... Tak si podám, ale... To je ten čurák, kde ti to kladí. Tak pojď.
Mám tam, mám tě.
Nevím, jestli jsi to viděl. Tak znova pojď. To byl tygr, prosím tě, kážu ti ještě jedno, co je. A vy opět v kvůli vydržíte a to je úplně všechno. Jako to není špatná. Máš tady hodně miniher. Když se podívám na mapu, tak jich tady je strašná spousta. Ty zelený jsou obchody a ty modrý jsou minihry. Hnědý jsou baráky. Nemovitosti, které si můžeš koupit. Trochu se tomu podobá, no. Tak jo. Která je zábavná, je tady tahle, že to je těžký jako hovodu, ale...
Nice try.
No, tak na tanky pryč. Mám to v garáži.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another round of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Bobby, what can we expect in this arena today?
Zach, this particular arena features a lot of fire, a lot of lightning, guns, and a lot of pain.
Your favorite. In other words, a perfectly normal Professor Genki arena.
That's right. And like any other arena, our contestant can pile up a mountain of cash in a hurry.
This contestant, the leader of the Notorious Saints, has had some success in the Reality Climax already.
Let's see if they can handle the challenges before them today. This thing is doing everything right.
Tak to je právě na čas, takže musíš tady, jak se dobře, tak i být rychlý.
The leader of the Saints is proving to be quite the competitor.
Doing very well for someone so famous. Maybe this will encourage other celebrities to give Professor Genki's a chance.
Well, you know, personally, I'd love to see Josh Burke in there.
Oh, well, you must be a big fan of Nightblade.
Well, I just love to see Burke try to stick those katanas in a hunter.
Then again, maybe you're not a fan.
This is not what the fans want to see.
Unethical!
The Saints Capo is having no trouble with this arena.
Professor Genki won't like this.
Every shot seems to hit something today.
Time bonus!
So, what other celebrities would you support in Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax, Zach?
Well, Bobby, it's too bad Johnny Gat is taking that big dirt nap in the sky. He would have been the king of this event.
Johnny Gat? No one would have fought him.
He was good, but his reputation wasn't that good.
Say Johnny Gat to a hunter, they wet themselves.
I guess that explains the smell backstage earlier. Another great burst of action by the contestant. Oh, that triggers the hunter.
Toughest part of the match right here. The present is now in play.
This is turning into an exceptional match.
There will be penalties for that mistake.
To je piči, vole, to je fakt nakrátka jako kůsek. No a ty tam máš 18, ale já to tady vidím trošku jinak. Proč? Proč? Vidíš to, ani se nevědělo.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another round of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Bobby, what can we expect in this arena today?
Zach, this particular arena features a lot of fire, a lot of lightning, guns, and a lot of pain.
Your favorite. In other words, a perfectly normal Professor Genki arena.
That's right. And like any other arena, our contestant can pile up a mountain of cash in a hurry.
This contestant, the leader of the Notorious Saints, has had some success in the Reality Climax already.
Let's see if they can handle the challenges before them today. Contestant on Professor Genki should perform this well.
This is really amazing shooting. The leader of the Saints is proving to be quite the competitor.
Doing very well for someone so famous. Maybe this will encourage other celebrities to give Professor Genki's a chance.
Well, you know, personally, I'd love to see Josh Burke in there.
Oh, well, you must be a big fan of Nightblade.
I just love to see Burke try to stick those katanas in a hunter.
Then again, maybe you're not a fan.
Jo, teď to vím, tady to vím.
Every shot seems to hit something today.
This is turning into an exceptional match.
Time bonus!
This is like watching a non-stop highlight reel. So, what other celebrities would you support if Professor Genki's super ethical reality climax sack?
Well, Bobby, it's too bad Johnny Gat is taking that big dirt nap. Ho ho! That triggers the hunter!
Toughest part of the match right here! This contestant has to be more careful.
Ethical!
Very impressive!
Extended reality!
Clean, accurate shooting. That's how it's done.
This is awesome. Our contestant survived the hunters and escaped again.
Dala jsem to, tak asi možná, že jo, že ten ulici, něco, ta panda prostě co brečí, tak mi asi fakt něco ubírá.
I wish I had a picture of this. I'm surprised the syndicate is still standing after all this shit we've thrown at him.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Did see you at the broken shillelagh.
Doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? Beer is cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit up Powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.
Tak jdeme kupovat, ne?
Go shopping.
Dostala jsem teda na hodu trochu. Velká malé, je to mami. Je to prostě něco, že jsem to udělala, než bych věděla tomu, co jsem udělala. Dobře, nevadí. Tak jdeme teda jinou misi, jenom s...
Johnny, give me good news.
We're gonna burn powder to the ground.
That's a little extreme.
See you there.
Johnny, wait. Oh boy.
Kde řidič? Kde šofér?
My car now.
Check you out.
Cože?
Where'd I go? Hey, hey, you lost me.
It's time you go.
Guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
Yeah.
There's like two punks. What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
Drsná ženská.
I always win.
Great plan, Shondi.
You sent two guys, not my fault.
No, I'm serious. This is my kind of plan. Love to win. Let's get inside.
They have snipers in here. Whoever's in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Let's head to the office and see if they're hiding under their desk.
Ah!
jde do nějaké prostory. Tak to bude dobrý. A sakra.
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
Neuvěřitelný Hulk je tady!
Much of a challenge.
ani se nesnaží. Vůbec to. Nekonečno nesmám si vás nic učitit.
The manager cleared out.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Nestihla vybílit, ty.
No, to teda nebylo. Teď si nějaký upgrade.
A představte, že tady i ten, i Jason Voorhees.
Kde?
Já ti ukážu, jo. Já ti ukážu.
Que me baile para siempre y a mi gente.
do protínka do druhého. Jason. Trošku jiný, trošku jinčí, ale je to Jason.
A Jason 10.
Já to mám nic do ruky, ty. Takhle můžu takhle.
That one was for you, Johnny.
To jsem z bambitku.
Ta novinka, vej?
No víš, to tři lidi na auto, aby ho to si...
To nemůžu. Nejde, no. Jsem na člověka. Pak je tady ještě taková jedna zbraň, která, když na někoho vystřelíš, tak on se zmlamce, on je tvůj spojenec.
A to nějaký nemůže i tancovat, ne?
Jeden mých perfů, tady posílám auta na ně. Jsem tam posílala, aspoň dva jsem tam poslala.
To si vybíráš taky ty takedowny, nebo to se těch myslím?
No jako, můžu si vybrat buď jako ty složitější, to jsou tady tyhle. Ne, to ne, to se jednodušší, to je se sprintem a bez sprintu už tě můžu. A to musím mít tohle, v ruce. Come on. ne po mně. Už tady snad zabili.
Nemohli Jasony nesmrtelné.
A jo, jsou tady i skoky. Jsou tady nějaký, že letíš a musíš přiletět přes nějaký různý věci, no. Přes podmosty a taky ty věci. Je to podobně GTAčko. Tady má jednu dobrý letadlo. Jenom málo vydrží právě. Do svýho bytu. Kusostní byt teda. No, to jsme jí dvě hobity. Helipor. Mám tady takovýto lítací motorku, což je v GTA, že to taky, že jo. Mám tady i koště, který lítá. Lítací koště. Nejlepší je tady ten beton. Nevydrží. Budem zničit, co třeba tohle. Ne, tohle je dobrý. Jo, hodně dobrý. Musím povědět, ještě tady máme třeba nějaký gang operation. Fight
God.
No, ale to se mi přímo se povedlo, nevadí. Taky jsem si myslel, že jsi připlutlapal. Ty jo, to po mně jde všechno. Nevšimla, kolik toho po mně jde. Ale to je jenom, že jsem se objevila na vojenském ostrovku.
Může to mít jen jednu zásobu.
Shucks, you don't really mean that. War is a terrible thing.
Shit, you know what? Take your happy love shit and shove it straight up your ass. I'm declaring war on the government.
Ukážu tak ještě jednu minihru. Můžete i se ženskou, že si udělají ženskou. Můžeš běhat takhle, jak pošlu. Získáváš lidi. Čtyři. Pět.
Step aside. Yeah, sorry.
I don't need
need to watch that.
Under pressure. What can I say?
Then bring your shit.
Now that's a slob. That's what that is.
Now that is an
what would a
ugly
saint
man
do if they was alone?
Like, we want to see that?
At least we're a
towel.
You could see me now.
Disgusting, man.
Hey, keep your pants on.
That guy has issues.
Where are your clothes?
Even GTL couldn't say that.
Don't
like,
we want to see
eyes
that?
Now, that's a slob.
No, yo.
Cool
I'm your fan.
Yeah, baby, shake it.
What's his problem?
Don't get where are your clothes.
Now that you want to see that?
Man, really?
Okay, all right, I
think she'll be
no
back.
Hey, get your
pants on. Okay,
oh, I don't need to watch that.
Leave me alone!
You're killing me, man.
Hey, nice.
Like steel
tearing out the boys.
You think I want to see that shit?
Yo, stop cooling off.
You were so bad.
I had a look, didn't I?
Did some streaking in my day.
Don't make me hurt you!
To už nedáš.
To nedám, no. 20 je docela dost. Fuck off, že těch 20 je maximum.
Jsi někam do velkou mistrů.
Just move!
Should I say thanks? That's it. I'm swearing off men.
Nothing like a streak to start the day.
Oh, come on, gross!
Scram.
That's just what I do.
Já těch lidí moc není.
That's gonna haunt me.
You got nothing.
Aw, oh, dude, why?
At least we were a towel.
Some boys have problems.
Hey, keep your pants on.
Driving with a bang, becoming one of the most powerful.
Now that's a slob.
I'm swearing off men.
I had a look, didn't I?
Hey, keep your pants on. What can I say?
Like I wanted to see that.
I like this.
We're making a scene.
Ah, jeez, where's the respect?
Damn, that's wrong.
Aw, oh, dude,
what's up?
I just had to look.
Don't be airing that out for us. Yeah, baby.
Sure, you don't need any
I had a look, didn't I?
Well, all right then.
Jeez, people have no manners.
Damn, that's wrong.
I wouldn't want hurt.
Looks like some bad away already.
I do this all the time.
Sure, you don't need anything
else.
You're right.
Don't mess with the saints.
Yes.
That's gonna haunt me. I liked it. I'm swearing off men.
Co někam jde oblíknout, no.
I'm not looking at that. Damn it, I look.
Ah, jeez, where's the respect?
What can I say?
Wow, that's huge.
Thanks
for
coming
to me. Yourself.
Hey, asshole!
Shit, go somewhere else!
I'm not looking at that. I had a look, didn't I?
That's got one.
That'll be burned in my mind.
Hey, keep your pants on!
Ew! Gross.
I'm no one special.
You're a regular prison comedian.
Tuck that thing away, man.
Don't make me hurt you.
That she can
cut you.
Hey, can I show that?
Don't make me hurt you.
That'll be burned in my mind.
That's just what I do.
Hey, keep your
hands on my eyes.
God, I'm gonna
die. I pulled a hamstring.
I'm about to stick around here.
Tuck that thing away, man.
No.
Check you out.
Vlastně nechci mám teďka zrušit. Musím počkat až.
Where'd I go? Hey, hey, you lost me.
Musím počkat, až mi čas uplyne. Jinak nevím, jak mám vypnout tu minihru. Moneto! Sakra! Tady budu lítat nahoru. Co ti ještě ukážu, tam ty můžeš mít i jiný jakoby, i hlasy, charakter. Máš teda hodně na hlas.
check. Oh, give it up!
Hey, good to see you.
To je nejlepší. Good case, Kiva.
Looking good. Let's get down. You ready for this? Right on. Saddle up, boys. Saddle up. Nice job. You go, yeah. Hey, good to see you. Hey, we should grab drinks. And enjoy. Oh, you want a closer look? Glad to see you. Go, Third Street, go, Third Street, go! Thank you very much. It's all good. Hell yeah!
Jako je tam toho spousta.
Jealous now. You think you can handle this? Yeah, that's what I thought. You don't belong here. That's just for you. What was that? Let me hear you. Let me hear you. Yeah. Your nightmare is here. Come on, just the tip.
Jo, to je připomíná tebe tohleto.
Just try it. I'll put you in a body bag. Fuck you.
Klasika.
Yours. What a loser. Yeah, whatever. Woo! You're dead.
You're dead.
How pathetic. You like that? You're just a dirty little whore.
Right now.
Oh, you saw that? Wait, you wish you were half this cool.
Come get a taste. Where'd I go? Hey, hey. You
don't be jealous now.
You don't.
What was that? Let me hear you. Let
behold, your nightmare is here.
Jinak to ty můžeš vlastně vytvářet i vlastní postavu, klasika to víš, asi ves. Jak bude silný, jestli by byl tlustej. Je tlustej Joe, ty vole. Vlasy.
These kids, but Saints Flow is...
There's money involved.
I tell my therapist I wasn't responsible for the awful things I do. Tell my...
Hot dogs are so last century.
Zajímavý je, že si můžeš i prochapadat ženskou z ženskýho. Je zombika.
As I'm having fun, it's all
my next idea, strip a vision.
Everywhere I go, people always want
Saints Flow is good, but Saints
with a turbo.
My next idea,
these kids with their video games. When I was their age, I spent my time outside, murdering people in the fresh air.
Jestli jsi udělený, tak už bys měl jít pa.
Jo, za chvíli půjdu.
Закрою крош под ним. Джастин Бибер. Kate, nemají toho tvýho, ten účest toho tvýho fotbalisty. Možná tohle.
Nemáš jako větáčku.
taky strašný. Mně se líbilo tamto, takže tam dám... ...tohleto. Vypadá zajímavý. No a ještě něco ti chci ukázat, jsem tak dlouho nedělala, nevím jak se to už dělá, ale zkusím to. Aj. Ty vole zmrdí, vole zasraný. No ty vole, on skočí tak a čurácky. Čurácky. No, jeď. Pič, jeď. Wow. Krát nesmí stát, no čůra. Čupka jedna.
Liko.
Jak by to šlo?
Když byl kodle, tak to musí, ne?
Nejde právě. Já nevím, chlapku, Adalu! Ty chyty tady třeba fungují, ale no, můžeš si přidat, ale jako jinak, když si dáš chyty, tak už ti to nepůjde dělat ty,
trofeje.
Nitro nemám ráda, to je jedno. Ani ty duely nemám moc ráda. Má peníze do píči, ale.
Musíš vydělávat.
A jo, jsou tady třeba i erotické věci. Tady to ne. Erotické oblečení. Když bys mít ženský charakter, tak... ...tak to musím dělat i... ...striptelku.
Thank you.
Don't mess with the saints.
Not to be a
All right, folks, just want to share something here. The other day, this is weird, I found a third nipple on my body. It's not weird, I just discovered this. Most people who have third nipples have them on their chests right next to their regular nipples. And I found mine behind my knee, which I think is weird, right? You spend your whole life thinking of yourself as having two nipples. That's just quote-unquote normal. Then you find out you have a third nipple. And it's behind your knee. And it's caused a little bit of a ripple effect. Of insecurity, where now I'm questioning everything.
Get some police here! As fast as possible.
Nobody will believe I met you. We make a good couple.
Situation is
ty vole, prostě do toho nastup do piči, vole. Kam to jede, ty vole? Pak Matrixu, ty jo. Morfeus, ty jo. Červené, no. A to asi nebude počkání znamená, ty jo. No to je dobrý, jo.
Oh.
Zábavný.
You know, a lot of people have asked what the call letters in WDDS and Chief Swim stand for. I wondered myself for a while. But then I looked up call letters.
The Saints are gonna own this city.
And I found out they don't stand for anything. Call letters are, and I'm quoting here, a unique designation for a transmitting station. So they're basically random letters for identifying broadcasters.
You signed your mugshot.
You know what? This is boring. I don't know why I'm talking about this. I'm very sorry. I guess I'm running out of things to talk about. If I had to pick, I would say they stand for. Why do...
Sell your energy drink in the slammer.
We'll be right back.
Ještě na tom je.
Jo, ty vole. Další prachy.
It's gonna cost you. Not cool.
Podobně to děláš takový sebevražední skoky. To se tomu říká jako insurance rounds, co znamená něco jako by pojistná nějaká prostě nějaký pojistný podvod. Bych taky chtěla ani v životě nalístali tolik prachů prostě na někde na ulici jen tak. To by mě hodně bavilo potom hledat. To budu mít, tak tady koupím nemovitost.
Don't fuck with the saints.
Ano, pane policisto, střílel jsem já. Ale zase jste s tím v pohodě.
Get the fuck out of here! Behold, your nightmare is here.
Dostal počuňáku. On tady máš takovou jednu speciální postavu v té hře. Je to profesor Genki, on má takovou velkou kočičí hlavu, je to taky maskot právě. A za ním máš nějaký speciální XPčka, když ho zabiješ.
Jo.
Jsou tady tři, buď nemá žádnou zbraň, nebo má RPGčko, anebo obyčejnou pistolku. Tady tu. Tady tu.
Nice try.
Ow, you are a bad driver.
Well, check you out.
Yeah, I need something in them.
Okay. Takže to očičáka je hodně těžký, hodně těžký na líp. Měsíc se ti neukáže. No jako, já jsem zatím na něj ani jeden nenarazil. Takže na PlayStation 3 jsem to hrál, tak tam se mi ubylo čistě. Tam se si nahoru ty očit na tým mezi PlayStation 4 na jiné straně. Say hi to the dead kids walking. Go.
Tyler, nigga, you driving kind of fast, nigga.
I know.
Yo, I dare you to drive a little faster. Nigga, I dare you to fucking drive into that shit. I fucking dare you. Nigga, you not gonna do it. I fucking dare you.
Song. I can't hear music myself. So when people say, "Oh, that was a great song. The melody was so good and all that," I don't know what they're talking about. But I'll say this:
now get your ears ready. No, tak to počkej, počkám někdy jinde.
Myslím, že už.
Myslím, že dále přeč. Tak, čau.